So is it on?
Yeah, it's really
on. So one of the things that adding on to what we were just talking about is that if we can look here, they're serving food here to all the guests. And I feel like they feel compelled. I feel like maybe it's the tradition there is just like to be very good hosts. They sing for us. They give us lots of food. We're not hungry here at all. But they're giving away food with the amount of calories on this table. You know, yesterday we talked about the difference between expectations and what we observe. And we expect to see a lot of hunger here. We haven't seen a lot of hunger here. Of course, we're not being shown everything. We don't know how much what we see represents the country. But no matter how great that difference is, it's really hard to look at something like this, which this isn't even like the kids were just taking a bunch and they went away.
No, they were turned away.
They were turned away. Okay, so I didn't see that. So the kids were turned away. And it's hard, no matter how big the difference between our expectations of seeing lots of hunger and our observations of seeing bounty, it's hard not to think that this bounty is just not... I think you kind of get what I'm saying, right? It's like, what's going on here that they're giving us so much? And 10 years ago, it was so, even less than 10 years ago, this was like more than like a family habit. I don't know what to say. It's just an observation.